Steps are underway for his conviction to be overturned and for Egli to be granted a full pardon. Lawyers are probably crawling all over him already, advising him to file suit for wrongful arrest and imprisonment.
Well, at least it was Yorkshire CID who cocked up, and not you.
Under the circumstances, Tony, I'm afraid we won't be able to work together anymore.
Of course.
I'm sorry I had to end this way. Tony, if you ever want to talk.
You know, the interesting thing about last night was that it clarified something that should have been clear years ago.
Sorry?
I met up with an old girlfriend, Karen Berman. 20 years on, and she's still pretty, she's funny. And we get it on, and it's good. You know, like Egli said, you know, when was the last time I got my leg over? And then we are lying in bed, and it just hits me. I don't want to be with her. I want to be with Carol. Or with you. Well, Karen, she's studied every case I've ever done. Every one. And it's that makes me sexy. That gives me a lure.
Tony, she sounds like one of these crazy women that propose to serial killers.
I don't think she's crazy.
She studied every case you've ever done. Well, that sounds sane and balanced to you.
See, it sounds like you're jealous.
You know, believe me, I'm not.
I know. I know you're not. But all I'm trying to say is, and I'm finding it harder and harder to say anything that makes any sense these days, even to me, it's my head. My bloody head. What I want to say is that you accept me for what I am. Reluctantly, maybe, but you do. And I trust you. I could say anything to you.
I wish sometimes you wouldn't.
I mean, you do know Egli's on a revenge trip.
On who?
On whom? On me.
Can you blame him, Tony? He's lost 10 years of his life because of you. Gordon Ozzetts gave me a cassette of one of his sessions with Egli. It's disturbing. You know what's most disturbing about it? Is how Egli speaks. It's like you.
What are you talking about?
He sounds just like you did when you questioned him. Same ideas, same phrases. You created him, Tony.
Well, better have a listen then.
Ex-boyfriends that she tracked down, studied and profiled.
Third? I'm flattered. She's still a suspect?
The lab did more tests on the bloodstain from the Tracy Bradshaw crime scene. To the chromosomal level, it was definitely male.
So she was just a fruitcake and not a psychopath.
Are you all right?
It's just my head, Alex. See, that was my particular gift, to read people. To haruspicate and scry, but now... At first, Egli, now Karen. I cost him 10 years. I cost Karen a life.
Karen is not your fault.
Egli is, though, isn't he? And he's not just my fault, he is my masterpiece.
We all make mistakes.
Not with such consequences, Alex. How many more mistakes are there?
Come on.
Oh, I still get those dreams. Get the stairs and the roof, and there's this woman's voice that's encouraging me. The funny thing is, it sounds like you. You know, when I get to the edge, I feel this tremendous sense of peace. I hope that's what Karen felt.